Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right, so what I did earlier, I sent that out to Facebook, LinkedIn, and Twitter. All right, so I had about 3,500 impressions on Facebook, about 1,000 on LinkedIn, or 500 on LinkedIn, and about 1,000 on Twitter. And I did that within less than a minute. We're going to get to how to do that within video in five. But first, here are the things we're going to talk about. We're going to talk about why branding. We're going to talk about interactive videos, equipment and software, video in five, and then I'll answer some questions. By the way, you guys are in for an awesome treat with Ms. Donna Newman, who's going to be talking about social media, and Emily Schwartz, who's going to be talking about time management. And I'll tell you, with the three of us, with what we're presenting, take it home with you, do it 100%, and I promise you, your business will grow, your relationships will grow, which in turn will grow your business. Okay? I'm going to throw out some numbers here. 400 to 700% increase in viewer engagement and response rates compared to static content. That's video. Okay? Next one. Customers respond to video 600% more than print, and that's from the Wharton Business School. Tom Ferry, who here is in the real estate business? Anyone? Okay. One person. Over 80% of the home sellers want their real estate agents to use video marketing, but only 2% use it. That's from Tom Ferry. Okay, Tom Ferry's a big guy in the real estate business. 78% of the visitors stay longer on websites that contain video. That's from Real Networks. Video speeds up buying decisions by 72%. Okay, that's a big number with video, okay, if they can see what they're buying. And Cisco says video is to comprise half of internet traffic by the end of this year. All right? Next one, if I can get it. 2 to 3 times higher. Video email messages generate 2 to 3 times higher click-through rate compared to static emails. How would you like your email marketing to be much better? 2 to 3 times better.